to the National Opera Center for this evening's program. I'm Laura Lee Everett, the Director of Artistic Services and Programs, and I also invite you all to stay after the performance and join us for a reception in the lobby for some wine and cheese and to toast our artists for this evening. This is the first event of the fifth anniversary season of the National Opera Center. We opened the Opera Center 5 years ago on September 28th, last Thursday. So I'm really happy to see all of you here, a testament to, I think we did the right thing. I'd like to welcome also tonight's live streaming audience. If you're unable to join us here in person for future events, or you would like to just share this because you couldn't get enough of it after seeing it this evening, you'll be able to tune into our streams on YouTube and Facebook. And the feed from this evening will be up later tonight or first thing tomorrow morning so that you can share it far and wide with your friends. If you're not already a member of Opera America, I encourage you to join. Please become part of the national discussion and support of the American voice of opera. The Emerging Artist Recital Series we started several years ago to allow an opportunity for our member companies who are on the forefront of discovering, training, and nurturing this rising stars in our field, to be able to bring them from around the country to the cultural center of our country and have a presentation performance here in New York that is also captured for artist managers and artistic administrators to see the talent from around the US. I'd like to thank our sponsors who make these concerts possible, the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs, and grants from the Amphion Foundation and the Aaron Copland Fund for music. The Benenson Young Artist Program at the Palm Beach Opera is our featured artist group for this evening. They do phenomenal work in Palm Beach, but I'm going to let our good friend and colleague, Daniel Biaggi, General Director, tell you more specifics about it. Please join me in welcoming Daniel.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Daniel Biaggi. I'm General Director of Palm Beach Opera, and I too am delighted to welcome all of you to this concert featuring our young artists. I'd like to first thank Marc, Scorca, and the whole Opera America team for showcasing our young artists on this recital series. Marc and the team here at Opera America, including the immediate past chairman, Freda Lindemann, who's here tonight, have become good friends to Palm Beach Opera, and we look forward to future successful collaborations. Under the leadership of our chairman, Dennis Williams, and his wife, who are also joining us here tonight, Palm Beach Opera has become a successful boutique opera company with a strong focus on training the next generation of opera singers. So in addition to our main stage seasons of three opera productions, our gala series, our broad education programs, we maintain three artist training initiatives in Palm Beach. Two of them are with singers from national auditions. The Benenson Young Artists are primarily covering lead roles. They sing comprimario roles. They sing the leading roles in our children's matinee performances of one of the main stage productions. The apprentice artists are equally talented, just need a little bit more time to grow into their instruments. So they sing a variety of community engagement concerts and receive lots of musical, dramatic, and vocal coaching and training along the way. All of them are featured in our outdoor Opera at the Waterfront concert, a free concert for the community in December, showcasing our forces, our chorus, our orchestra, our soloists in Palm Beach in December. You can have picnic concerts outdoors. So I invite all of you to join us in the winter season in Florida. Two of the programs are represented here tonight. We have a third program that's a local program for high school kids whom we help with guidance to prepare them for their college auditions, to give them voice lessons. And four of the singers you will enjoy tonight. We have a total of 18 nationally chosen artists joining us this season for a 5 month residency. Four of them are here tonight. I thank you for your support of their talent by being here. Enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you. crossing of paths. Must he tell a lie and live, or speak truth and die? And if this is so, what can I say to my soul?
Tico, Tico, Sergeant.